You're about to see a brief walkthrough of what visitors could experience at the zoo and aquarium being designed by the North Alabama Zoological Society. This is a big picture view. Keep in mind the availability of animals is dependent on other zoological facilities. As guests enter the zoo through the entertainment district, some coming from the nearby lodge and water park, they will quickly see a cosmic jungle, paying tribute to North Alabama and the animals that have a long history of supporting space travel. Inside, multimedia activities will entertain people of all ages. If we take another aerial view, you'll see different pathways through five different unique landscapes. Guests will experience one of the most biologically diverse states in the country, the place many guests call home. From Alabama's Gulf Shores to the farm, and those native to the dense wilderness, guests will walk away with a renewed appreciation for their state's wildlife. Guests will then experience several different representations of national wildlife parks, from Yellowstone to reserves in Asia and Africa, some of which have a safari-style adventure. Guests staying overnight can watch the African savanna as the sun sets on a day of family fun. Between challenge courses, an aquarium, the conservation campus, which will house daily school visits, and a state-of-the-art open-to-the-public veterinary facility, families will be inspired and proud to have an ever-changing zoo in their backyard.